A police officer is facing criminal charges today after she was stopped for speeding by another agency. She then allegedly became physically and verbally abusive. Denon Hawkins was arrested last night and charged with careless driving and resisting arrest. West Chief's Claire Metz joins us now live from Holly Hill. And Claire, it was the city's police officers who stopped the Daytona detective.
Yeah, that's right, Aixa. Just after 9 o'clock last night, Holly Hill officials say she was actually on her way to this department, allegedly furious that her 25-year-old son had been arrested earlier in the evening. Well, the traffic stop involving Detective Hawkins got ugly.
She refused to follow any lawful command to calm or to de-escalate.
Holly Hill Police Chief Mark Barker says his officers were stunned by the behavior of 14-year Daytona Beach police veteran Janet Hawkins. They saw her racing through one residential intersection after another, blowing stop signs, hitting 80 miles an hour or better before finally pulling over. According to the police report, Hawkins jumped out of her personal car, said she was a longtime officer, then lit into them.
She hurled insults at our officers to include the term redneck and corrupt.
Hawkins allegedly said she'd sue Holly Hill for messing with her family because her 25-year-old son, Brandel Hawkins, had been arrested earlier during some kind of confrontation at the Holly Point Apartments. Holly Hill's mayor happened by the traffic stop as officers were trying to subdue Hawkins.
Agitated, belligerent, it was obvious that she had some issues with being stopped.
Chief Barker says when his officers moved to arrest Hawkins, things turned physical. He says Hawkins tried to grab an officer's taser, and when she reached into her open car, they feared she was going for a gun.
At that point, they went hands-on with her and attempted to place her in hand restraints. That's when she responded with law enforcement defensive tactics against my officers, ultimately injuring one of them.
Detective Hawkins wasn't at home, but her younger son told us he isn't buying any of it.
Her being an officer for more than 10 years, I think she would know what resisting arrest is and know not to do that.
Back live now, one Holly Hill police officer involved in the incident suffered a twisted knee, another a sprained wrist. Now we check with Daytona Beach Police Chief Mike Chitwood. He says he's very disappointed if what allegedly happened is true. In addition to the criminal case, the detective is under an internal investigation. Reporting live in Holly Hill, Volusia County, Claire Matz, West U News.